express my opinion about the topic. The studying English abroad differs from studying English in your country. As we all know, English is a universal language that is commonly used by the other people in the world. So it is important to learn English. And that's why I like to study English here, because I want to communicate with other people. In my case, I have never learned English since I graduated from university. So after my retirement, every day is like a Sunday where I enjoy all my hobbies, such as golf, tennis, music, traveling, and studying English. I feel great learning English because I am very happy to communicate with the foreigners. I'm not good in English, so I went to a language school in New Zealand to study English for a month. And now, I'm here to improve my listening and speaking skills. I will learn from other countries can help me to be better in English. On the other hand, have you ever heard of the Maslow story? He is actually the first Japanese who learned English from other countries and became an interpreter who connects from Japan to America. And that's why I respect him. And I believe that learning is not about your age, but it's about where and how determined you are to learn. Therefore, studying English abroad differs much from studying English in your country because of the environment itself. However, I enjoy sharing life and my learning will be part of my heart content. Thank you. Have a good day.